my fight, and some people asked me to show how to do it, and so I will show you how to do it. Okay, so I like to start in the half guard and put my knee to keep him away, and my hands on her collar here. Not too up and not too down, on her shoulder here. And here I can control him. I can push and pull. I don't let him hug my neck because if he hugs me, impossible, I turn my body inside him. So I push him because actually when he comes to try to pass my guard. So I push, when he comes back, I involve her head. Don't let him hug my neck. I protect, now I will turn, then you can see better. And I have to put my head inside and release the half guard to him to pass. Then I hold her arm here, my head beside her head here. If he tries to put the hooks, I just keep the choke here and squeeze. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed it, and I have helped you to understand how to do. And thank you.
Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Everybody go respect the shooter, but the one in front of the gun lives forever.